Disgraced former Ipswich Mayor Paul Pasali is fighting for his extortion convictions to be overturned. He's appealing the guilty verdicts. His lawyers arguing the judge was mistaken in directions given to the jury.
The larger-than-life one-time mayor of Ipswich, who now sits in a jail cell as an extortionist, alongside his co-offenders, escort Yutian Lee and his lawyer Cameron McKenzie, who now all say the jury got it all wrong. Paul Pasali is appealing his two extortion convictions on five grounds after a jury found him guilty in July. He posed as a private investigator, demanded up to $10,000 from the ex-partner of his escort. It was all being recorded by the Crime and Corruption Commission.
If you don't want to cooperate, we can deal with this in court.
The main issue of the appeal is what Mr. Pasali was thinking at that time, if he held a belief that Yutian Lee should get money back for expenses, and if the jury were appropriately directed about that and other issues. Another ground, Pasali's barrister Tony Glynn says the judge told the jury to disregard something Pasali's lawyers had told them. Counsel's credibility with the jury is a matter of real importance that can only leave a jury with a lack of faith in the submissions made by counsel. At Pasali's request, Cameron McKenzie wrote the letter of demand that was sent, his barrister saying he may not be a very good lawyer, but that does not make him an extortionist. The Court of Appeal will consider the arguments and deliver its decision about all three appeals at a later date.
Listen, me.
Tessa Hardy, Nine News.